to use the stamp, I heat up the glass, make a disc, and then I just try to get the glass real hot before making one clean push for a nice finish of the stamp.